More Maryland National Guardsmen are preparing for deployment. The soldiers are headed to both Iraq and Afghanistan, and this particular unit maintains helicopters.
Yeah, they'll also be supporting operations in Kuwait. And as 11 News reporter Rob Roblin tells us, this is not the first time this unit has been called on.
Over 80 Maryland National Guard soldiers are being deployed. They will be gone for about a year.
On the lawn outside the armory, the duffel bags were packed and ready to go. Inside, there was a deployment ceremony for the over 80 members of the Maryland Army National Guard Aviation Maintenance Unit.
I'm honored to be the task force commander, and I understand my solemn duty and responsibility to care for the well-being of each and every one of these soldiers, to bring them back safe, proud of a mission accomplished.
This unit was sent to Iraq in 2006. Now, 4 years later, they're being called up again.
They'll be responsible for aviation maintenance both in Afghanistan and Iraq and in Kuwait. Our nation has not asked so much of our National Guard since World War II, and I'm extremely proud of them. Many of them have been before, and they're going back.
For the soldiers and their families, this is always a difficult time.
Very hard to leave, but we have a service to our country that we must uphold.
Family's very proud of you.
Thank you. I'm proud of them as well.
I'm really upset, but I'm trying to realize that he's doing it for our country. And I hope to see him in a year. I'm not hope. I will see him in a year.
Since 9/11, we have all seen many of these deployments, and seeing soldiers saying goodbye to their families needs no words. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.